Go.
Everybody has the ability to control what they think. You don't ever want to say, I'm not going to be able to deliver, or I might not be able to deliver. Everybody has the ability to control what they think. Everybody has the ability to make the choice. The guy throws one right down the middle, a pitch you were looking for, you didn't swing at. All right, he's going to come again with it. I'm ready. I will get this one. Adversity's going to happen. The call's not always going to go your way. The ball's not always going to go where you want it to go.
You got time to make up. Let's go.
How are you going to react to that situation? Are you going to remain positive, or are you going to carry those negative thoughts with you and have them affect everything else following that? The more you say it, the more you think it, the more you act on it. I am a great teammate. I am strong. I am accountable. I will deliver. I will do my job. I will get it done. I will bring my best focus. I trust. I'm all in.
Come on. Time's on three. 1, 2, 3. Yeah.
Slams the ball to the right side, base hit. Here comes the tying run to the plate. The throw is up the line, he is out. The ball game is over, but I think they're going to call the base runner hit by the ball anyway, I think. It doesn't matter. The game is over. Missouri has won.
And Missouri wins its first Big 12 tournament championship. Last year they were runners-up, losing by one. This year they win by one and earn their...